Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a reverse plank hip lift. So you're going to start in a seated position, arms shoulders apart, have your shoulders over your wrists and your legs are hip width apart. From there what you're going to be doing is you're lifting your hips up towards the ceiling into a reverse plank. So you're just going to lift up, bring your head back and then drop your hips back down and lower your bum onto the floor. So it's up, lift your hips up nice and high, core tight, and then drop them back down. And one more time, up, looking at the ceiling, and then drop back down to start position. And that's the reverse plank hip lift.